I gotta say, you guys.
I feel so underdressed.
No, it's okay. No, we're in the theme. Electric. We're in theme. We're in theme. Okay. So you just lit up Hall H. How are you feeling right now?
I'm on top of the world. It's a dream. It really is a dream to be sitting here. This movie's for the fans, and to be able to sit with the fans and hear their roar, their excitement. I mean, come on, how could you not be jazzed?
Yeah, exactly. And we've been seeing the training videos of you trying to get into character. You know, how intense was it, and were you intentional about getting buff and all that?
Oh, I mean, you know, I put on some weight, but the real person to ask that question to is Aldis. So he's right over there. Aldis and Dwayne, of course. Oh, she's electric. It's shocking me. Yeah, but it was fun, and I put on a little bit of weight for the role, and try to do service to it and justice to it.
Mm-hmm. Now, obviously, you worked with Dwayne alongside him in this film. Did you learn anything from him? And if you did, like, you want to share something with us?
Yeah, of course. I
mean, double power.
Well, listen here. Yeah, Dwayne, outside of his work ethic and what he's able to accomplish across many different industries, which is clear, is his unique ability to not just pull something from nothing like Black Adam. Well, it was from nothing, but to re-energize an entire universe the way that he is. I mean, that's not something that I think it's easy to learn. But he takes it so seriously. He's on set. He knows every scene, every character, every line, and he can rework it with you, and he listens to you. There's not a bad idea. He makes you feel heard, and he just wants the best for the movie and the project and for his team, you know, for his actors. So, you know, just learning underneath him and just trying to take in as much as you possibly can. That's the job, right?
Yes, yeah, absolutely. And, you know, obviously we're at Comic-Con, and everyone's geeking out over something. We're geeking out over your movie. Yeah. What do you geek out over?
My geek out? Just being here, man. This whole experience of meeting fans and seeing their excitement, I mean, that gets me geeked out, I guess you can say. I go crazy for it.
Well, we're excited to see this film. I mean, we're so honored to even chat with you right now. We're just excited for your future. Like, it's been blowing up ever since you came out, so we appreciate you and everything that you're doing.
Thank you. Really, thank you so much. Thanks, guys.
Thanks again.
Thank you.